The question that's being asked is, how do I reach the lower strings on my harp? And I reach them like this.